How to fix unable to log into Fortnite servers, please try again later. 1. Check the Fortnite server status. 2. Launch Epic Games Launcher as an administrator. 3. Update your graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Disconnect your Google account from Epic Games. 5. Add Epic Games Launcher in Firewall as an exception. 6.
Reset WinSock. 7. Flush your DNS cache.